Time now to answer some of your plant questions. Joining me this afternoon, Cynthia Mann from Valley View Farms. Hey, Cynthia.
Hi, Lisa. How are you doing?
You in for Carrie?
I'm filling in for Carrie while she's recuperating from knee surgery.
Okay. All right. Well, let's get to the questions. Oh, no. Let's talk about this little plant first.
Okay. So we have some of our famous tomato plants. We're having a tomato tornado this coming weekend, the 27th and 28th. Mm-hmm. And these are just three samples, some heirloom varieties that we will have for sale this weekend.
Which varieties are they?
Okay, so I have the Celebrity here, which is the owner's favorite plant. I have the Brandywine Potato Leaf, and then I have my favorite, Black Crim.
Will they be orange, or will they be?
The Black Crim will really be a dark purple, and the other two will be your standard globe tomato.
Okay.
Good for slicing for sandwiches.
All right. Okay, let's get to the questions now. What are some organic weed preventers I can use in the garden?
I think the best thing to use for organic is corn gluten. And we sell two different products, Preen, which is a granular product, and you can sprinkle it in the garden, and it really prevents the seeds from germinating. And then Bonide has a nice spray that you can spray instead if that would be more effective for you. Gluten.
Okay. Can you suggest vines and climbers for trellises?
We have a lot of different climbers. Some of my favorites are the cardinal vine, we have the hyacinth bean, those are annuals, and then we also have clematis, of course, very wide range of colors.
All right, I have a question. You know, I haven't gotten out there and cleaned out the garden yet, so I really should have done it earlier because now everything's growing. Is there anything I could just spray and not have to get out there and really work hard at it?
Well, I guess it depends on what you had planted there before. If you want to save what's there before, you might want to be a little judicious and.
But I can't spray something.
There are different pre-emergent weed products that you can spray out there. Just as long as you don't think you have something else, a perennial lingering under the surface, you might destroy that one.
All right. All right. Thanks, Cynthia.
You're welcome.